systems that we now have in the United States are in the process of being curtailed as well. Net neutrality, anyone? It should be clear now that it is incumbent upon us to exercise our voices using social media and other organizational platforms. Dr. King said, "The time comes when silence is betrayal. That time has come for us today." With access and the power of social media, as a tool today comes the social responsibility to advocate for social justice. Raise your hand if you have a Twitter account. Keep your hand up if you've ever used it. I know some of you are lying. I checked. Use your online voice now. Begin the conversation now. Retweet, follow, repost, double tap, share, and comment.